Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Trying to get us killed?
The interior of those structures before we leave.
Call for an evac.
Where are you going? We can't abandon those Marines. We need to stay near the RV point until Hellhammer arrives.
How'd that feel?
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Eat it!
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. We need to stay here with the Marines until evac arrives.
Thank you. Cortana, come in!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
God, it's you!
What are you doing? We have to stay with the Marines. Up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. New traffic on the Covenant Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Mr. Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captured Captain Keyes and our